So this is IE 413, Stochastic Modeling and Analysis and Simulation. And the point of this project was to develop a simulation using Simio. And so the actual project that Simio put out was to model a regional airport. And the idea is, how can we make this airport be more efficient, especially as the airport is planning to have a lot more passengers in the next 2 or 3 years.
We use kind of everything that we've learned throughout our basically a lot of years studying industrial engineering. So our team was had a lot of diversity in terms of industrial engineering courses or industrial engineering kind of skills. So we kind of had a good blend of minds, and we had a lot of people with different minds looking at the problem in a different way.
So IE 413 is a 400 level class, so we pretty much have all seniors in the course. So by this time, the seniors have taken a lot of courses in process improvement, in statistics, in optimization, in quality. So they have a good knowledge of the IE tools. And so a lot of what we try to do in 413 is, one, teach them how to think more about uncertainty and model the uncertainty and simulate the uncertainty, so that then they're able to apply a lot of the tools that they've already learned in these other classes, such as optimization, such as process improvement, such as thinking about a design and how to break up different pieces of a problem to analyze each one separately.
So one challenge our team faced was the $1 million budget that came with the project. And there were so many improvements that you could make, but they all cost a certain amount of money. So as we were making our improvements, at the start it was really easy because we had our entire $1 million budget to play with. But as we started to get to the end, and we only had, say, $250,000, it started becoming a problem because we had to start weighing, okay, this improvement improves it maybe 2 minutes on the timing system, but it costs $200,000, where we can get a minute and a half here that only costs $50,000. So it really started becoming not an exact science, and just kind of a balance of the time saved to the actual budget of the project.
This is a project that is a realistic project that people are actually thinking about in terms of how to make airports more efficient, and the students get a chance to experiment with this in this simulated way, which I think is a very valuable way to model a bunch of different scenarios and think about uncertainties in the problem.